Hello, my beautiful ladies. It's Greta here, Ladies Relationship Coach. And today, my beauties, I will share with you 5 ways on how you will turn a man off through texting. So pay attention to every single of those examples so you're not doing these mistakes, as they are crucial to your relationship. So the first way on how you can really turn a man off through texting is by texting him insecure messages. So what are examples of insecure messages? If, for example, the guy is pulling away from you and you have not heard from him for a couple of days, you as a girl, you might feel insecure, especially if you don't know why he's pulling away or you don't know the game. And you might text him, "Are you okay? Is everything okay between us?" Alright, so these messages are insecure messages and they give a man the power. When a guy gets the power, and if he's a bit on a cheeky type, he's gonna use that power and he's gonna take some time to reply to those messages, and that will make you even more insecure. When you're gonna get even more insecure, what's gonna happen? You will start texting him more, calling him more, thinking like, oh my God, what's going on? Did he just broke up with you? And this way you will continuously stroke his ego even more. So basically, if you will text him, "Are you okay? What's happening? Everything okay between us?" You are coming across insecure, not confident about their relationship. You are asking him for reassurance and you're giving him all that power. And again, if a guy is a bit on a cheeky side, he's gonna use that power and he's gonna tease you even more with it. So ladies, never ever text men insecure messages. Instead, just wait for him to pursue you. Also ladies, please watch my video, How to Behave with a Guy After Sex. As usually what happens after sex, the guy pulls away from us and we start chasing him with the insecure messages. So it's really important to watch that video for you ladies so you wouldn't be repeating these mistakes. You can find that video link just right here. Second way on how to never text with a guy is if he has asked you, "How are you?" and you literally gave him the answer of a whole book. And I see this happening a lot when I go through my ladies' text messages. And yes, I do that. So guys, yes, you can start freaking out. I do go through their text messages. So what happens is usually I see guys messaging a girl this much and the girl replying to the guy this much. And if this is the relationship that you guys are having where he's giving you little breadcrumbs like this much and you're replying this much, he will start losing attraction for you. Why? Because you are pursuing him. You are pursuing him with your stories. You are pursuing him by trying to impress him. You are pursuing him by trying to continue the conversation. You are giving him a lot of safety. You are the one over investing in a relationship because you're showing, look, I'm giving you this much and it's okay for you to give me this much. Right? So ladies, what you do in this case, when the guy gives you this much, you give him this much or this much. Ladies, when the guy asks you, "How are you?" and you give him your whole life story, right? Or you tell him your whole day's plans, there is no reason for him to ask you any more questions. He's just gonna read it, feel safe, and leave you to it. And then you're gonna be keep checking your phone and thinking, why is he not texting you? It's because you told him your whole day plan and there is no reason for him to ask you any more questions. Ladies, mystery is the power of seduction, not an open book. Therefore, make sure to watch my video, How to Get a Man to Go Crazy Over You. Third way on how to never behave with a man, actually you can behave the way he asks you to sometimes. Anyway, listen to this. When the guy tells you, "Call me, text me, let me know when you get home," girls, if he wants to know when you got home, or if he wants to talk to you, or he wants to text to you, he needs to make that move, all right? He cannot tell you to pursue him. When you girls tell to a guy, "Oh, call me later," or "text me later," you are telling him what to do. most likely he's not gonna call you later, he's not gonna text you later. And for you, even if he does call you later or text you later, will you feel good about it? You're gonna be like, oh, is he texting me or calling me because I told him so, or because he wants to text me or call me? You know what I mean? He wants to talk to you. If he wants to get in touch with you, he needs to pick up that phone and call you, not to tell you to pursue him. This is just ridiculous. However, ladies, you can sometimes call or text him when he asks you to. It's not too bad because he asked you to. However, in most cases, let him do the job. Guys, if you're listening, please stop telling girls, call me or text me. You want to hear from her? Text or call her. Anyway, ladies, please watch my video why you should not pursue men. And you can watch that video just by following the link right here. The fourth way on what to never do over text messages is, don't text or call him, where are you, who you with, what time you coming home. Why? Because you're coming across controlling. It's chasing him and at the same time showing your insecurities that you don't trust him. Like, for example, if you're asking a guy, where are you, who you with, who you talking to, is that a boy or a girl? Why are you asking him that? What is the reason behind? Is it because you don't trust him? If you don't trust him, why are you with him? You see what I mean? Ladies, trust is very important in a relationship. Even if you don't trust your guy, show him that you trust him. If you're gonna show a guy that you trust him, he's gonna be like, okay, my girl trusts me, that's really nice. He's gonna try and be on his good behavior. But if you show him that you don't trust him, he's gonna be like, I might as well cheat. I mean, she's with me and she doesn't trust me. You see where I'm going with that? Ladies, stop controlling him. Let him share with you what he wants to share with you freely. And you will see, ladies, when you stop controlling a man, he will start opening up to you way, way more than before. When you're asking a guy questions, he wants to dangle that carrot in front of your face. When you're not asking him anything, when you show a man that you trust him, then he comes up to you and he starts opening up himself. Try it. It works like magic and it's really nice. Also, watch my video, what is a controlling girlfriend, and you can find it right here. The fifth way on how to never behave via text messages or phone calls is, if you call him or you text him and he doesn't pick up, you think, okay, I am feeling so angry, this is so disrespectful, I'm gonna keep calling him until he bloody picks up. I'm gonna go crazy on him. I'm gonna text and text and text him until he picks up. Ladies, it does not work. If you will behave like this, he will see you as totally bonkers. And if he doesn't want to talk to you, if he doesn't want to pick up that phone call, trust me, he's just not gonna pick it up. If you will behave this way, his attraction for you will drop. He will either pull away from you or he will even consider the breakup. That's being masculine, pursuing, chasing, acting totally crazy and needy behavior. So ladies, if you called him once and he didn't pick up, don't even call him the second time. Let him call you. And if he doesn't call, well, no worries. He'll get in touch when he will get in touch, because you're not gonna chase him. If you're high value, you're not gonna chase him. It's his job. Also, ladies, you can buy my video on my website by following this link right here on how to increase attraction via text messages, where I'm sharing specific real life examples. Texting and phone calls take sometimes majority of the communication. You need to know how to text the right way so his attraction for you increases, not decreases. Therefore, I really recommend you to get that video, which again, you can find through following this link right here. So if you liked this video, please press like, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Let me know in the comments below, what do you think? Join my high value women group where we are all in the same boat learning how to be the woman of high value and bring out the best in our man. Follow me on my Instagram. My Instagram is called Ladies Relationship Coach. I do Instagram lives there a couple times a week answering your dating and relationship questions on the spot during the lives. And if you would like me to hold your hand and help you to bring out the best in your man, you can always book me through my website, which is called ladiesrelationshipcoach.com. Also, ladies, just a little note, I do not answer the first free question anymore. That offer was in my way back in my older videos. I don't do that anymore. If you want your questions to be answered, you need to book me through my website. Thank you so much for watching. Have a beautiful day. Kisses from London. Mwah.